Hello everybody, Evidence for You here. This is my video number 100, and what is the topic, you might ask? Well, this one goes out to all Christians on YouTube. I have a question to you all. Since homosexuality, according to the Bible, is so clearly wrong, and most of the Christian believers agree to this, I must ask, what about homosexuality is wrong or a sin? Is just a declaration that you are a homosexual wrong? Or does it have something to do with what homosexual couples do in bed? This seems so arbitrary and superficial to me. You can be a homosexual couple without having sex ever. Is that wrong too? Or does it have something to do with children needing one father and one mother? That seems strange. After all, Jesus had two fathers, and he turned out okay, didn't he? That's all, folks. Take care.